because I think the immigrants had the same opportunity for everyone, because all the people there are human beings.
Hello, my name is Roberto Montes, and well, I think everybody is equal in the society, and the students has a responsibility with the immigration and against the unfair society that we are living here. So we are supporting this protest.
Hi, I'm Sheila. I'm protesting because I think that in this particular moment, when everybody feels alone and scared in this war, I think this is just something to start to be all together and fight for our rights and for the rights of these people. They're suffering and they feel alone and scared to be, they don't have a voice, to be free of having an education and having a safe.
All together, yeah? Refugees are welcome here.
Again,
louder, I can't hear you.
20,000 over here, refugees are welcome here. 20,000 over here, refugees are welcome here.
No borders, no nations, stop deportations.
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 No borders, no nations.
You're here to stay.
Okay, all together.
Don't send our classmates away. We're here to study. You're here to stay.
Don't send our classmates away. We're here to study. We're here to stay.
Shall we make it a bit political?
Yes.
Okay. You repeat after me, yeah?
Yes.
I say, hey.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
Theresa May has got to go.
Theresa May has got to go.
International Student Officer representing all 20% international out of 7 million students in the UK. So we welcome Mustafa.
Hello everyone, thank you so much for taking part. Let's do a little bit more chanting. Let's go with the hey ho again. So you just say the hey and ho bit, right? Hey!
Hey!
Oh!
Oh!
Theresa May has got to go. I say hey!
Hey!
Oh!
Oh!
Theresa May has got to go. I say hey!
Hey!
Oh!
Oh!
Theresa May has got to go. I say hey!
Hey!
Oh!
Oh!
Theresa May has got to go. I say hey!
Hey!
Oh!
Oh!
Theresa May has got to go. I say hey!
Hey!
Oh!
Oh!
Theresa May has got to go.
Come on.
20,000 nowhere near, refugees are welcome here. 20,000 nowhere near, refugees are welcome here. 20,000 nowhere near,
refugees are welcome here.
20,000 nowhere near,
refugees are welcome here.
20,000 nowhere near,
refugees are welcome here.
20,000 nowhere near,
refugees are welcome here.
20,000 nowhere near,
refugees are welcome here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Mustafa, for choosing our college alongside the other institutes. I get things for. Right, he's here first. I'm going to invite the new speaker. I'm going to go to Dana first, as she was the first one accepting my invitation. And then I'm going to go to the Islington Council.
We need to realize that we are all enriched by the people who come here, who add to our lives and who help us. But what students have to do is what you are doing, is stand up and fight. So we need to resist. And part of the resistance is that you must stand with other movements. So I'm pleased that we talked about Palestine, we talked about the people who have died in other places, instead of just focusing on Paris. Much as we also sympathize with what happened in Paris. But we need to also remember that even the fact that we are fighting is part of the new movement.
Thank you very much. I'm Caroline Russell. I'm a Green Party councillor here in Italy. That you were doing a walkout today when Daniel contacted me, I was determined that I would be here. I'm really glad to see that there are other Islington councillors here as well. Islington is a very diverse borough. We value what our students contribute to our community, and we see our students as a very important part of resisting what the government is doing at the moment. We're seeing terrifying legislation. We're seeing the prevent legislation, which is just shocking in the way that it is, rather than building community and building community relations, it is setting people up as spies. And in the same way we heard just earlier as well about landlords being asked to check on the immigration status of people who are wanting to rent properties. This is not the way to build community. It's not the way to welcome migrants to our country. We know that migrants make a huge, huge contribution to life in the United Kingdom. There are reports out today saying that if we don't have migrants, if we don't welcome migrants to our country, there will not be enough people to look after an aging population as this population ages. All the evidence shows that the UK needs migrants and should be welcoming migrants and welcoming students. And hearing about the way that the ESOL courses are being dismantled step by step, week by week, day by day, we need to enable people to learn English so they have the skills and the ability to get work. So these cuts are unacceptable. I'm delighted to be able to stand here today with you and to show that the Green Party stands with migrants, stands with students, and solidarity with everyone. Well done, this is really important work, and we must just keep talking to each other and stop what the government is trying to do, because it's very dangerous. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was quite humbled when I was invited, and I'm one of your councillors, Holloway Ward, this particular ward, and I'm really, really happy. Almost 3 decades ago, I was a refugee myself, and I'm quite proud. Lots of students are refugee background, and we need to help. I have benefited from particularly ESOL classes, otherwise I wouldn't be here speaking with students. And we need to come together and simply get rid of Theresa May and the Tories. The Tories are destroying the society of the British, and I think it's not. There's no time left for us other than to get simply. He's more than welcome refugees, and we should support him to be in Parliament 2020. Islington Council is supporting refugees in every corner of Islington, and we'd like all of you to come with us and support the students bring, international students bring to this country over £11 million, and that's just annually, and that's what they are destroying. And they are not only destroying the students, but it's the cultural Greek exchange. Thank you so much.
The great thing I'd like to share with you all, this college used to be my college. That is what I like. To be honest with you, it's a shame thing to be a vote company friend to students. Number one, when young people are going there, it's not only not a certificate, it's for them to make a future. How you can be a human being with all your full common sense
refugees and migrants, they are coming here just to claim income support. That is nonsense. If really they are coming here to claim only the income support, now they want to work, you are refusing young people to work. It's a very big contradiction what Cameroon is doing. What we have to do, this is not only a fight for the students, it's a fight of every single human being, including parents. Because parents, young children, young people are our future. If we can't stand with them in solidarity, if we can't help them, we can't support them, it is going to be a disaster. Young people, you are not by yourself. We are there with you in solidarity. We're going to win this fight. Thank you very much.
Show solidarity with refugees, all migrants, because there's a chance to hit migrants.